Have it all. My heart is yours.
You won't
heaven, oh, my heart is yours.
Let me let it to you.
Sickness, every disease, you have a name, dear God. You are the provider, you are the healer, you are the comforter. Oh Lord, you're the friend, you're the shield, you are the protector. Oh God, you are a security, you are the sustainer of life. Can we just lift up our hands to the Lord this morning? All of us today come here to worship the Lord, not to observe what's going on in the front. We are the performers this morning, and we applaud the goodness of God and the greatness of God over our circumstances and our situation. This is a worship service. We will worship the Lord. Can we just do that? Lord, we worship you. You said in your word, oh God, in the Old Testament, that we will not come before you empty. Give to you the sacrifice of praise, with the fruit of our lips giving thanks to your holy name. And Lord, we praise you, we thank you for all the wonderful things that you have given to us. As we have already translated here, we thank you for 2015 of what you have done. In the good things and in the bad things, oh Lord, you said, in everything give thanks. For it is your will for us, Lord, to be grateful and thankful. And Lord, as we welcome, Lord, this new year with wide and open arms, Lord, it is not that we are confident of ourselves, we are confident of what you can do. That this is not just a new year, but this is your year. It is this year. And Lord, let your grace be upon us. As you have graced us last year, Lord, grant us grace. Say that our last year was not as good, Lord, but we know you are good. And you reward those who earnestly seek you and still seek you, dear God. The confidence we lay out to you this year. And we thank you, dear God, that this morning we can come into your presence, even not only for our needs, but also for the needs of others, for the needs of our community, for our need of our friends, for our need of this state. Lord, put a shield of protection upon this state, this country, oh God, that no evil endeavors or implements will prevail against it, Lord. We pray for a revival of our nation, Lord, through the going back to your word.